Nothing like a joyride. You gonna crush some punch rubber up too, Jess?
Seriously.
Think it goes to bow and all. Just saying. Wear a tail and ears for you.
Never go full furry, Sharky. You'll never come back. Peggy's are gonna have a hard time taking this place back. Fucking poor Noxon.
I just sleep better knowing that I got a pile of tires back in the garage. Jess, first of all, cover my ass while I meander. Like one of them rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me, money. I've had a good life.
Alrighty then. Find a lighter. Gun it.
Never wore a seatbelt before. Not about to start now.
Watch yourself.
Gross, dead bodies get diseases so fast. Hell yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
Down there. Damn fine job.
Great job freeing up the hot spring hotel, Rook. We'll be able to use that old building as a place of shelter, even though most folks around here would think twice. You know, some say that place is haunted. But I never much bought into that kind of malarkey. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
Now that they're not jumping fucking drugs into the water, maybe the mist won't be as bad.
This is... God damn it, Junior, this thing even...
You had it rough. Not today, fuckwads.
In a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. The small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
You're right on time. Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you can probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
Don't be shy. got it. Okay, come on back. I'm listening for more trouble.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
We got trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
Headshot!
coming!
Talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed. Intense, frightening. You made me shit my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film. Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece. Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set. Get the fuck out of here.
Jail to help out the Cougars.
24-hour patrol around the statue. It'll be a monster's job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need.
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud
How
of the sheriff,
doing,
kiddo. He's organizing people real nice.
This place is tragic. There's like real deal nature shit we gotta get back.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything.
Well,
I don't think Charles.
You got a sec for me?
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any work?
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
We ain't giving up, right? Nope.
Haven't had to pay for gas since them Peggy's went ape shit.
I wonder if we really need all this stuff.
Nothing like a joyride.
Stop the water, but you can't stop the bliss.
Here! You deserve that one! We can sit together. It's so beautiful.